Hi dear friends, I'm here with a new video. But before starting video, I request you to please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for latest updates. Now let's start our video. So today's topic is how to control anger. Guys, as we all know that we all people get angry at very little things. And we know that we should not. So how to control this anger? So I'm gonna discuss some tips with you with which you can control your anger. So let's get started. First of all, think before you speak. In the heat of the moment, it's easy to say something you'll later regret. So what should we do? Take a few moments to collect your thoughts before saying anything and allow others involved in the situation to do the same. Simple. Second, once you are calm, express your anger. As soon as you are thinking clearly, express your frustration in an assertive but unconfrontational way. State your concerns and needs clearly and directly, without hurting others or trying to control them. Third, get some exercise. Physical activity can help reduce stress that can cause you to become angry. If you feel your anger is escalating, go for a brisk walk or run, or spend some time doing other enjoyable physical activities. It's that simple as it is. Fourth one, take a time out. Time out are not just for kids, guys. Give yourself short breaks during times of the day that tend to be stressful. A few moments of quiet time might help you feel better. Prepare to handle what's ahead without getting irritated or angry. Fifth one, identify possible solutions. Instead of focusing on what made you mad, work on resolving the issue at hand. Does your child's messy room drive you crazy? Okay, close the door. Is your partner late for dinner every night? Schedule meals later in the evening or agree to eat on your own a few times a week. Remind yourself that anger won't fix anything and might only make it worse. Sixth, stick with I statements. What's that? To avoid criticizing or placing blame, which might only increase tension, use I statements to describe the problem. How? Be respectful and specific. For example, say, I'm upset that you left the table without offering to help with the dishes. Instead of, say, you never do any homework. Seventh, don't hold a grudge. Forgiveness is a powerful tool, guys. Remember this. If you allow anger and other negative feelings to crowd out positive feelings, you might find yourself swallowed up by your own bitterness or sense of injustice. But if you can forgive someone who angered you, you might both learn from the situation and strengthen your relationship. 8. Use humor to release tension. Oh yes, lightening up can help diffuse tension. Use humor to help you face what's making you angry and possibly any unrealistic expectations you have for how things should go. Avoid sarcasm, though it can hurt feelings and make things worse. 9. Practice relaxation skills. When your temper flares, put relaxation skills to work. Practice deep breathing exercises. Imagine a relaxing scene or repeat a calming word or phrase such as take it easy. You might also listen to music. That's a good choice. Write in a journal or do a few yoga poses. Whatever it takes to encourage relaxation. You can choose either. 10th, know when to seek help. Learning to control anger is a challenge for everyone at times. Seek help for anger issues if your anger seems out of control, causes you to do things you regret or hurts those around you. So guys, these all are the tips by which you can control your anger. So, thank you for watching.